President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev and First Lady Mehriban Aliyeva have attended a ceremony to start supply of natural gas to Lahij settlement Ismaila district. The head of state and his wife first met with the residents of Lahij settlement. President Ilham Aliyev and First Lady Mehriban Aliyeva lit a torch symbolizing the start of supply of natural gas to Lahij settlement.